Good morning, parents of UKGC. You are requested to keep your mobile phone in the silent mode or keep it switched off for the next 20 minutes to enjoy the show. Please be very generous with your applause. As you know, children put in a lot of effort to put up a good show for their parents. Thank you. We have all grown up reading myths, not sure if the story is true or a make-believe. But whenever those stories are repeated or reread, it brings a smirk to our face. We look back at our childhood and say, oh, how could we believe it? UKGC tells us one such myth of how the duck got its webbed feet. Mother duck had just laid her eggs. She was very proud of her babies, waiting and ready for them to hatch. But she was also very scared, as danger always lurked around. Snake, who spotted those eggs and wanted to make those eggs a yummy meal.
Pop up and out and sing all around.
while they followed her, and they were quick. One soft chick got left behind.
But Mommy, Mommy, I can't swim.
She was so lonely.
Oh, my God.
wanted to cheer up that little duckling.
Hey, ducky, cheer up. Maybe I can help you. We are big and fat. We will jump into the water. All the water will splash out. And you can walk through it. Ha, ha, ha.
Ha, 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 ha.
They all laughed at the little duckling and marched out. Hearing all this laughter, the monkey from the tree jumped down. start. Basketball court till the children get their treat and their class photograph. Thank you so much.